Text me and say, get dressed. You know, apply that pressure. That pressure. That pressure.
I don't doubt what you telling me, and if I can't see it, I guess then I'm wasting time. Now the pain is over. Are you willing to come closer and put in overtime so we can really live our life with us together? Yeah, yeah.
Everybody wanna be on me, but don't nobody wanna apply that pressure. That pressure. Why the dudes that apply that pressure? I don't wanna hear what you doing every 10 minutes.
You always telling me. Me. Accents speak louder than words, but when I'm not around, tell me what I'm telling you. I know what it is. I love you, great thing. Now I get it, but I'm showing you really that I'm in the streets making money. So stop being selfish. But you talking about time that you want and you ain't getting. If I do that, shit, we ain't gonna have nothing. Empire making moves, thinking about ways to build it up. For me to do that, I gotta run it up. Yeah, yeah.
Santa, how many children?
28.
How many women?
16.
Terrence.
Four children.
Within.
Be in the hood, wanna be closer in my arms, but be almost at the end of the storm. But be humble and patient with me. Take it easy. That was you used to tell me. I was always used to thinking crazy. I love you, believe me. Yeah, yeah. The game not over, you're not wasting your time. Thinking about later, worrying about now. What you doing is not making it no better. Stop changing like the weather, your heart getting colder. And we almost there for shit to be better. Choke out your feelings and think with your brain. Just for a minute, you can see I ain't tripping. Now you can see I'm on the mess. So me, you, and us, so calm down, stop being in the rest. So we rack out and shit just get fucked up. Just believe and don't give up on love. I never want you to feel like it was a waste of time. Yeah, let time work. Ain't gon' come when you want it, gon' come when you need it. Me and you and the kids as a family to keep faith. Why? Yeah, yeah.
Listen here, slug lips. I was asking you a generational, general question. That's why.